everything I've made out of clay. That's number one. Now with the picture. Boom, that's what it looks like. Now we got Charmander. This is something I made in third grade and also learning how to do clay. And up close, this is how it looks. And this is probably like the worst clay that you've ever seen. Alright, here we go. Here's my pottery a little bit. If you actually like feel this, it's super soft. Soft and just slippery. There you go. And the one that I made today. You got a piece of corn and banana in there. Like apples and bananas. Then here we go. This is made out of red, black, yellow, green, and a bunch of other colors in the center that you can't see yet. But those are my four that I've made so far, and I am in fourth grade.